Onward, another adventure to victory, glory, and God knows what else.
Hello everybody, I'm Neonomite and welcome back to Cornerstone, the Song of Trim. So we are still on Rockfall Island, I don't know. There's still one more floor we can discover in the library, which I'm about to do, and we need to find a way to access the last room. Apparently, this is like a two-way path in this game, like in this mission actually, on this island. You can all try to go through the staircases, like through the ramps that are like inside of the library and I think in the bathroom or whatever that place is. So you can like all try to get the keys and open the path and go that way, or you can try to activate the elevators and go that way. But then again, you have to like fight with those guys, so we have to like get sneaky. Oh, hello.
Hello darkness, my old friend.
This is a nice beginning to a mission, isn't it? This time I've made myself a fucking parachute. If I'm gonna die once again, I swear to God, I'm gonna get really pissed at this game. Okay, one more time. Smash this guy with a fucking wooden sword because, oh, this is gonna suck badly. Don't blow. You didn't do nothing. Okay, I'm gonna get near you and I'm gonna smash you with a wooden sword because that is what a badass I am. This thing apparently can open if I'm gonna wait a little bit. Maybe let's go snell. You know what? Screw up the silence thingy. Let's just go full in. Need to hide. There's no place to hide. This is bullshit. Also, this looks like a fucking kitchen. Hello, how are you? Would you like to be a nice sword? Thank you. Okay, I can open this thing. What's this? Read. They have me here in this jail. There's nothing I can do to keep myself sane but work. They're giving me tools to create those glowing crystal markers. I don't know what they are for, but they are admitted about using forced labor to crack as many of those out as possible. At least I'm away from this godforsaken mine. At least there's food, beds, bedpans. Okay, what? So what? Those crystal things? That's interesting. Also, yeah, I kind of wonder what the hell are those little crystal thingies. So apparently I can go around. Yeah, the problem with the parachute is that it's gonna open, like, even at the slightest of the jump you do. So, yeah. It's gonna be fucking lovely, you know? Fucking bullshit, I don't have wood with me. Wait, I think they can open this thing. Come on, open this. I know you can open this. I can see that there's a secret behind this thing. Maybe I can like break this thing to how I can get more wood. Ugh, I swear to God, I'm gonna kill somebody or something really quick, really fucking fast if I won't get a piece of freaking wood with me. Oh, there's another floor there. Oh my fucking, and I am supposed to, oh, there's a rock over there. Oh, this is just going perfectly. Just beautifully. Oh, hi, how are you? Do you really think you can just like throw rocks at me? Sissy, parachute. I'm fucking real right now. Wait, can I like throw something at his face? No, probably not. Okay. Miss, bitch. Okay, there's some wood over here. Finally, Jesus. The fuck was that? Can I like break these things? No. Nothing here. My HP is still full. Nothing here. This looks like a kitchen actually. This is the kitchen. Okay, so we need to like find a book over here. Somewhere there's a book. And the thing finally broke. Okay, can't get up on this. There's a blue crystal over there. So I'm guessing that I have to like make a box. Yeah, I have to make a crate to get up here. So let's make a crate. I said, let's make a crate. There you go. Thank you very much. Throw this thing. How do you... Sissy, I've forgotten how to play this game already. Throw it. I'm gonna get pissed on this game. Fucking 13 seconds. Jesus, Frank. Fucking Christ. And I ran out of wood. Somebody fucking hold me. Okay, I have one key with me. Wait, can I like open this thing? Wait, what? Oh, okay, so this is the meat I'm supposed to deliver to the guy, I think. To the worker. Okay, but I can use the key to open this thing. I don't know if this is actually a good idea. Let's try to open this, why not? Since I already have like a key to spare. I don't see using it in the near future. And actually I need to like look for wood or something. Also, I kind of hope there won't be a locker in the next door up here. No, there's not. Thank you very much. Oh, fuck, none of those ones. Oh, more wood over here. Thank you. That's gonna be useful. I'm gonna use it to examine. Whoa, say what you want about those crazy cultists. They really know how to make a bed. Ugh, weird. All the shit smell like pickles and... pickles. Great. This smells like... Okay, I won't bother you anymore. Goodbye. Walking back and forth, looking for God knows what. Okay, let's try to make the freaking nice picture. Let's try to make the freaking crate once again. Where's the thing? Now don't throw it on a fucking wall. Place it, please. Place it. Place it. You roll. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when I'm gonna kill you? Oh fuck, not the thing. Oh, it collapsed. Cool. Thank you for cooperation. Thank you for dying. Yeah. Okay, no problem. What the fuck is this thing? Can I pick you up? Yes, I can. Can I open you now? Probably not. Come on, open, open. Okay, that doesn't work this way. Pick the key. Yay, we have a key. Now we need to get more resources. Oh, well, I bet I have to like destroy this thing in order to get advanced to the level. Warning, fragile crystal. Do not disturb crystal. If you are working on the crystal, center crystal and have the correct paperwork, C3, otherwise C1. If you are a technician and have paperwork filled out in tricycle C4, otherwise C1. Do you have actual certified tools for working on the blue crystal? If so, proceed to 5, else C1. Have you ever lost a limb, pet, a loved one to a crystal discharge while working on it? If yes, C1, else C, item 6. Blue crystals are precious to soul energy and can independently store soul echoes. Are you comfortable knowing your soul might accidentally be bound up in eternity? If so, C7. If else, C1. It doesn't matter to you, are you aren't big enough to take this on. This crystal is dangerous and fragile. Now, scream. Hello, how are you? How about you just fucking die, will you? Oh, this is not good. This is not good. Come on, come on. Attack it already, don't. Now, let's see what's in room number 5. Nothing. What the fuck is this place even? Oh, there's a hidden path over there. Okay, that's cool. Can I like break this thing? No. What's this? Trophy unlocked. Okay, worth it. Completely worth it, I think. I don't know. We'll see. Let's go through this thing. Fuel capacity increased. Okay. No, there's some kind of secret in this chest, actually. Round 2. Mana plant versus a Viking. This can't go wrong, right? Killing you first, because you're the most annoying. No. Fuck. Like, the pushback effect in this game is like seriously pain in the ass. I have never seen something like this. At least I have killed one of the guys. I should have probably tried to use the explosives. That would be probably better than just going all in YOLO. But no, sir. Can I pick you up, please? Yes, I can. Can I throw you to the abyss? No, I cannot. Oh, that sucks. I wanted to throw you in the abyss. That didn't work. I am really sad about this. Okay, let's touch the crystal. That's probably the best idea I can have in this game. Okay, throw it. Oh, that's probably the brilliant idea. Mm-hmm. Okay. Alarm! Now they're gonna enter the big room and see that everybody and everything is dead. What the fuck is that sound even? Hello, old man. Brought you a food that's made out of more meat than you bodies. Shut up. Here you go. Here is your mutton. Oh, Price the Union is here. Okay, here's the book. Use it well. Oh, it's really a whole book of fish taco recipes. Yep, fish taco soup. Fishless beef and fish tacos. Taco flamble. You memorize them all. Dream of them all. Love them all so long. Now get out of here before you see me start to get all whippy. Oh, please no. I have to like really take it and carry it. Oh my god, it's gonna take ages. No, I cannot take this with me like this. Okay, since I have risen the alarm already, I think the room with the big crystal is over there, so we're gonna throw the book at the exit. There you go, perfectly. It would be actually pretty sad if I throw the book on the on the bookshelf and later have a problem to pick it up. That would be probably very, very sad, and I would probably cry or scream or do something else very pathetic. Okay, the alarm has been raised, so we need to get down there and pay attention, pay the visit to the cultists. I just hope they were gonna be nice for a Viking kid, you know? Also, where is everybody? There's supposed to be like shitloads of cultists over here. There's nobody here. Where did everybody go? Oh, hi, you guys. Shopmates, you wanna talk? Let me just make an arm. Actually, this is gonna be a cool idea. This is gonna be a perfect idea. Yo, guys, I brought you a freaking gift. Oh, this is not good. I think I have made by mistake and should not come probably here because they're gonna probably do something very nasty and I think I'm gonna probably regret it very, very fucking fast. Are you summoning a boss? It looks like you are summoning a boss. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh. Not nice, not nice, not nice, not nice, not nice, not nice, not nice. What you gonna do? Oh! Now I know what you're gonna do. Okay, plan is as follows. Kill the cultists. Can I actually do use something to my advantage? Probably not. Yeah, I know. We are nasty and big and everything. Oh fuck, I'm gonna die. Let's go up here. Can this thing like cast the stone thingy on a bookshelf? Probably not. Okay. Doesn't look like, so I can... Oh, shite. I don't have the proper materials. But I can make a cannon. Start to shoot, please. Thank you. No, not gonna help. Fuck you then. Oh, this cultist is... Oh, seriously? He has like a fucking armor on himself. Nice. That's really nice. Wait. Why didn't I initiate chair tactic? The best tactic. Here, have a chair. Didn't work. Fuck this shit. Like, seriously. Fucking shit. Every single time I want to do something good. No, the chair tactic won't be performant. Why? Because God knows why. There we go. Now we do armor and full HP. Haha, what you gonna do? I have a wooden armor made out of wood. Come on, destroy it. Oh, didn't work. Shit. Fuck. Move. I don't have a weapon. This is bad. Use the chair. Use the chair. Thank you. Come on. Go around. Didn't work. Evasive action. Make a fucking axe. Come on. Oh! Close. But not too close. Okay, now I'm gonna kill you. Does that sound like a plan for you? Thank you very much. Oh, and the spell died. Ooh, what I got. That was close. That was actually pretty close. Okay, let me just collect the things over here. There are more resources over here as well. So let's pick them. Thank you very much. More resources over here. I really like that they are throwing resources all over the place. For me to use. Okay, what do we have here? Ooh, a book. Okay. I always like me some good old books. Good old books are always a fantastic idea. What do we have? Ooh. Is this a thing I need? Ship plan, the mad goat, finally. Yeah, you're so happy. I am happy as well, because finally we'll be able to make a proper boat. What's this?
Tyrum Red, a rumored fortification far, far north, known as the Vale. A treacherous maze of fog and rock that, according to the tales, has downed many famous ships. In the tales told, the Vale was said to have been built by the Old Ones, and it was always insinuated that such an immense fortification was there to guard its tremendous power. The book revealed the methods the rock lovers used to enter it. Three objects were needed. A spell to clear the fog, a bell to navigate the maze, and an ancient code for entering the inner chamber. Mention of the bell reminded Tyrum of the bell in Boria that went missing around the same time the men did.
Okay, so this is all has sense now, so I probably gotta try to the end game is like on the island to the north, so that's like where all the people are, all the men. So I'm guessing I will have to like first visit the island to the east, island to the west, and island to the south to get the three items needed, apparently. So yeah, the last thing I'm gonna visit is probably the island to the north. This is what I guess. It's like, you know, shooting random ideas, guys. Don't listen to me. I'm just telling bullshit. Okay. Now what I need to do is get the book that I throw here somewhere. Where is the fucking book? Oh, there it is. Okay, for a second I was like, where the fucking fuck is the fucking book? It was lying on the floor. Thank God. Oh, I'll get probably very, very fucking pissed if the book all of a sudden decided to go missing. No. Where's the book? Well, it grew legs basically and gonna go on a trip. Why? Oh, nothing, because I need the fucking book. Let's drop the book to the fish tackle lover guy, whatever his name is. We need to make a boat and we need to travel back to Bioria, whatever that place was, the home island. And where is this moron? Hello, here you go. Urbak, you're carrying the big, musty book. It must be my fish tackle recipe. Yeah, full book of fish tackle recipe. All 400 pages. Yep, here you go. Fuck yourself. Oh, thank you. Let's take a look. Lame? What the hell is lame? Oh well, I appreciate it. Here, have an old medicon recipe. You'll probably like it. No. Ugh, this doesn't look like a recipe for medicon tacos. Oh? What does it look like? I think it's a blueprint for armor. Oh! Well, that will explain why they were so dry and painful to chew. You are an idiot, and also you look high. Anyway, get out of here, and thanks. Song, family, fall, blowout, I'm ready for you. What? Heavy armor. That sounds cool. Get the fuck off the skin. Thank you. Where's the heavy armor? Ooh, I can make one, Anvin. It looks retarded. I look like an idiot. This is just a broken shield in front of my chest. This is stupid. I look like a homeless Viking, actually. But the armor is okay, I guess? Okay. Tomasu, get your hands ready. You are supposed to get me a fucking boat. For saving you, sorry ass.
Hello.
Tim, hello. I was just wondering about you. Did you find the things we need to make the ship?
Yes, I do. I shoot it. And wow, there's so much crazy stuff on the islands around here.
Did you find out anything more about your father? Where he went?
No, nothing. It's funny, when he goes away, I'm happy because I can get away with more stuff. But this just feels bad, I guess. I didn't realize. Well, I found out that this is where my father ran off to. He buried here on Bioria. I paid him a visit. Not sure why, I didn't get a chance to ever know him. Visiting that home didn't change that.
Well, probably because he is dead.
Through, I did remind me, I want to give you this. It's a blueprint for a windsurfer. My homeland is near here. I invented this to help people go around there. It's nearby and you should visit.
I will, thanks Tomasu. Now, enough of mourning. Let's get a shipmate. Finally!
Alright, we'll do that. Then I'll check out the Veil up north and see what I can learn about the missing men. I'm ready for some sprinters because we're gonna build a boat.
Yes? Build the boat already?
Finally!
Why the hell the boat looks like crap? And also, where's the sail?
Oh, I have a fucking engine!
That's priceless. Let's see, does this thing actually can like swim?
Actually, does it not look that bad, you know?
I have a little garden even on the freaking island, on the freaking ship. What's this? Can I open this thing? No, cannot. Okay, can I probably go up here? What the fuck you're doing? I don't even know. Right.
Toggle speed.
Are you bloody serious about this? Wee!
Yes, yes. This is the thing I needed. This is exactly the thing I needed. This is the perfect boat. It looks stupid.
Oh, Mr. Suck, hello.
I wanted to hit you. Okay, so apparently now we can travel like to the distant islands. So I'm guessing if I'm gonna go up north, let's just see what's gonna happen if I'm gonna go far to the north. Oh, this is gonna actually... This is way better than swimming on the freaking raft. Like the raft is stupid, but this thing is beautiful. Hello, Mr. Shark. You rode over him. I have my personal garden on the ship. How cool is that? And also this ship has a freaking steam engine. I like, what the actual fuck?
Onward, another adventure, to victory, glory, and God knows what else.
Oh, what's this? I see an island. I see this about this. Oh, shit. You know what? Placing like a fucking wreck in front of my face. Not the funny thing, you know? It's a nice island, actually. Looks kind of creepy. Okay, where was I? Oh yeah, I was about to travel up north. I think I see a gigantic fucking ass tower in the distance. Like, do you see the same thing? Yeah, this is a fucking tower, that's for sure. Oh, this does look nice. Oh, okay, there's like a bunch of supplies over there. And there's somebody sitting there. How the hell I can get closer? Okay, let me just get through the wreck. Okay, like so. Get off the boat and try to swim over here. So apparently this is like the fog I'm supposed to like destroy using the one of the things. Okay, let's swim to this guy. Friend or foe? Friend or foe? Fuck. How the fuck you get up? Are you serious about this? I can't get into this. Are you bloody serious right now? Okay, he's apparently friendly. Hello.
Jeremy. Oh, dead? Is that your approach?
Yeah, it's me. Look at me.
Nope, it's me. Shrimp.
Oh, even worse.
Well, fuck you!
No, Jeremy, it's me from Bioria. I've been looking for you guys. I'm here to help.
True, I guess. I need to wave my graveness, but okay, whatever. It's just you here, Jeremy?
I come to the Vale because I heard the men were here.
Where are they? You were together, right?
All I can see where they are. Save that they were brought me inside.
Okay.
Ah, it's good to see you, boy, truly.
I got away in time, but the Vale is treacherous. I got bitten while swimming up into this island.
I can help. You need to get you on my boat and I can bring you home to Bioria. You'll be okay.
No, lad. Facts is facts. I won't make it home. You can help me, but I can help you.
Listen, you weren't prepared. We had a bell, but it wasn't enough. We tried using the one from Bioria, but it still wasn't enough. It just alerted them. We need to go to the outlying islands and get properly prepared. There's a spell you need to cut through the Veil's fog. You need the correct bell. I'll help you navigate to the... It will help you navigate the treacherous waterways in the Veil. And you need a code. There's a code in the inner sanctum we didn't have. A terrible mistake. We were all taken, but they're still in there. And they will stay alive, I'm sure of it. You can save them. Of course, I'm the hero of this game. Okay, I'll do it, Jeremy. I won't let you down. Like, do I have even enough other fucking option? Probably not. Also, what the heck is wrong with this thing? Well, actually, the guy has a nice supplies over him. Like, look at him. He has like a full supply of Jinx over here. The one I'm just throwing into the bottom sea, you know, like so. And also, he has like a few crates of food over here, so this is probably also gonna help. I'm just gonna like take rid of this. Okay, this one as well. Okay, so we're gonna have like... And also, he has like a few chests, so let's get rid of those as well, because he doesn't need to sit since he's sitting already on the fucking ground. So get rid of those. And yeah, the table as well, because who needs a fucking table? You are a fucking Viking. Thank you. So, Jeremy, thank you for your help. Good riddance, mate. Hope you fucking die. Okay, then actually, I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to go first. Maybe to the east, to the south, or to the west. I don't know. Actually, let you guys pick. If you're watching this, pick the next destination where I'm supposed to go. Also, I need to like look out for the Rex. Pick the next destination I should go. So you have full options. Expect for the north. I cannot go to the north, so forget about getting north. You can pick any other of the three islands. But this is actually all the stuff I have for today's episode, so I'm gonna cut it here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button. It helps a lot. And I hope to see you all in the next video. Okay. Wait, why did I not just use the freaking chairs? Chair tactic! Go! Oh, fuck. Oh! Ha ha ha! Miss! Oh, this is completely bullshit. This is completely out of fucking bullshit. How the fuck am I supposed to deal with this guy?